Okay, that was like not even hard. This is a stupidly steep fucking hill. Like, this is a cliff. This isn't the end of a hill. That's just down. I just crawled right up it. Okay, guys, this hill is unreal. Like, I actually I can't get back up here. Taylor's way up there. This doesn't look it, but it's like a vertical hill, I swear to God. nice and easy. How was it? Filming a video of the sky.
Yeah. Okay, it looks like nothing's around. Yeah. Just crawl.
Straighten it out a little. Yeah. Now start to turn. To me.
Driver.
There you go. Just gonna drop it.
There you go. Straighten it out. Straighten it out. There you go.
Yeah. That's a lot of roof.
Probably don't have a good head angle. Slow.
There it is.
Woohoo! Just like V-Rock.
Very cool. It's better.
Driver?
There's more to see than can ever be seen. More to do than can ever be done. There's far too much to take in here. More to find than can ever be found. But the sun rolling high through the sapphire sky keeps great and small on the endless round. It's the sun.
Slow. Yeah, slow. Perfect. And just ride down. Passenger. Got a moway of traffic jam down here. We got about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 Jeeps all trying to get down obstacles. A Bronco down there somewhere too.
I'm counting the roughs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8
If you're coming to Moab, but don't take this route. Just got on the Idaho FSR and we're just super smooth like dirt and we're just blasting along.
The speed limit posted is 35 miles an hour.
It's actually really nice out here.
It's a cow, isn't it?